guys! Ohayo gozaimasu! Kilala niyo ba si Real Talk Darbs? For sure, kapag nag-scroll kayo sa Facebook, nakikita niyo rin paminsan-minsan yung video niya. Ito ngang nakaraang May 4 ay nagkaroon sila ng Content Master Seminar by House Creatives, kung saan ituturo nga nila sa mga aspiring vloggers para maging viral yung mga vlogs mo. Hindi nga lang basta viral, kundi para magbigay ng magandang istorya and at the same time may matututunan yung mga viewers mo.
Hello po! I'm Yuki the Explorer po.
When you produce a content, you make sure na meron kang binibigay na value sa audience mo. Hindi lang ikaw ang kumukuha.
Have you learned?
Yes!
Guys, patingin pa lang yan.
Alam nyo ba guys, grabe, ang dami kong natutunan sa Content Mastery Seminar na ito. Kasi guys, minsan, tado kong iniisip yung mga sinasabi ng ibang tao. Kaya tuloy ang nangyayari, pektado ako at hindi ko natutuloy yung mga gusto kong gawin. Pero dahil sa seminar na ito, muling nanumbalik yung passion ko. Ang daming itinuro sa amin mula sa pagkakamera at yung mga angulo na magaganda. Siyempre, ito ang importante, mag-invest sa high quality audio. Diba guys, kapag nakikinig kayo sa radio, kahit sounds lang, nai-imagine nyo kung ano yung nangyayari. At syempre, nothing can defeat a good story. At kahit ano pa man yung haba ng video mo, dapat complete story.
And the very important thing is hope, and at the same time, do not, huwag kayong ma-intimidate sa edits so much. Focus on a good story. Kasi story, basically, people appreciate. So, binigyan na namin kayo ng instrument, binigyan na namin kayo ng foundation on how to do it. So, sa mga short form video content mo, even in business, that basically is something that you can replicate on your own. Okay?
At syempre, dapat ang final destination ay viral worthy content. At marami pa nga silang iba't ibang tinuro.
It's with key light. So, I'll show you a perfect example. Kahit na okay yung camera ko without the key light, this is how it's gonna look like. You can see, I'm using regular lights and my key light is turned off and there's no background. So, kahit na okay yung camera ko, it's pretty much a standard video. So, ganun kalaki ng difference ang ginagawa ng key light. Just having one proper lighting changes everything. So, this is my personal lighting setup. So, this, ganito kalayo dapat ang key light on arm's length. Pag tinataas ko yung kamay ko, nakakawakan ko na siya. So I made the mistake of buying a key light and I was using it for 6 months at nandun siya sa pinakadulo. And I didn't realize that it was not actually doing anything. At naka-on pa yung ilaw ko sa taas. So for 6 months, I was doing that, not knowing that I was making a mistake. My suggestion to you, so that the key light will be very effective, you make sure to make your room dark. Parang you can paint it with light. Off mo yung lights, dapat I hope naka-blackout na kortina, so that when the lights are off, it's totally dark. Okay. So, kita nyo in the back, kita yung ganun kakapit.
That's you, it's you over and over again. Yeah. Kasi bottom line is that, if you agree to fix the solution.
So you can see, this is my video. So this is the behind the scenes. These are the suggested lighting gear. 179 dirhams, this is a photography rectangle box. Ito wala pa tong wala pa tong light, wala pa tong bulb. So there's supposed to be a bulb with it. So bibilang pa lang ilang bulb yan. So it's 179 dirhams, dalawa na yan. Next, sa Pilipinas, if you're there, you can buy this 1,800. Mas maganda kasi to, kasi may diffuser siya.
Ganito pala yung lightning setup ni Real Talk Darbs, no? At kung titignan nga naman talaga guys, ay talagang nakakahook yung itsura ng ganitong lightning. Ito yung sinasabing lightning techniques talaga. O, di ba? Ang ganda?
Maraming salamat po sa inyo.
Salamat din
po. If you have a great experience, we thank you from the bottom of our heart. Thank you very much.